everyone. Hello, Singapore. Hello. It's so good to see all your faces in here tonight. This is crazy. How are you guys doing? Are you good? Yeah. It's been 5 years since I've been here in Singapore and since we've been here in Singapore. And I just want to say, I love you too. I want to say to all of you in this room right now, from the bottom of my heart, thank you so much for sticking by my side after all these years and coming back to this show. Thank you so much. Thank you. I will never ever get over being so far from home, and I love coming to visit here every single time. You live in a beautiful place, so thank you. Are you guys ready to have some fun with us tonight? We have been taking this show around the world now since April, and it's been incredible, and we have 8 shows left. So you're seeing the last moments of this show, and I'm so happy you get to see this, because I love it. And this show is about so many things. It's really all the music and the work that I've made throughout my life so far. But the one thing that I want you all to take with you tonight, and the one thing that I want you to know about this show, is that tonight is about freedom, okay? It really is about freedom. It's about accepting who you are and loving yourself, loving your friends, loving your family. And I really just want you to feel that tonight and feel the love. So please, Singapore, enjoy yourselves tonight, okay? Have fun. Make some friends. Stand up if you want to stand up. Dance when you want to dance. Let's have a good time, okay? I love you so much. Thank you again. This is